Welcome to today's DDRx. My prescription for the week is be a faithful person. Proverbs 20 verse 6 says, most men will proclaim each his own goodness, but who can find a faithful man? Well, I said faithfulness means loyalty, integrity, steadfast, devoted, to be above board. So today I want to talk on be faithful in small things, in small matters. Luke 16 verse 10 says, he who is faithful in what is least is faithful also in much, and he who is unjust in what is least is unjust also in much. You see, big things are made up of small things. But if you look at the human body, it's made up of cells, of molecules. As big as we are now, you know, we grow, some grow like this, some grow like this, some grow, you know, some are all encompassing. But if you still break it down, they are made up of small things. So faithfulness is tested in small things. Small things really count in life. Small things make a lot of difference. So I want to encourage you, don't despise the days of small beginnings. Don't put aside that small assignment committed to your hands, even in this period. You know, the young shall grow. You know, David started on the field. He started shepherding sheep. And from there, he started killing bear, he started killing lion. And when he grew up, you know, he was given a Goliath, a giant to kill, and a nation to lead. So because he was faithful in small, God was able to commit much to him. So be faithful with the little you have today. You know, even in your giving, in your caring, in your service, appreciate today's opportunities and take good care of everything. Be devoted. And you see it will count in the coming future. Thank you.